32-yard line. Rozier fakes the handoff, now tries to step up. He'll go right down the middle. It's caught by Jeff Thomas. A foot race. Stretches out, and did he get in? And the city is out at the half-yard line.
Completely take him out of the game. He's not on the field for this third down and eight. Again, they just throw a prayer up there, and it was answered this time. Jeff Thomas, the catch. Officials confirming they have a catch inbounds at the 26-yard.
It's Malik Rozier. Palmer flips it behind to Thomas. Rozier throws a block, and Thomas has a first down and more. The speedy sophomore cuts.
Perry. Lobbing one for the end zone. Jeff Thomas. Touchdown.
Take the snap here on first down and hand it to Travis Hunter. A nice cut back and he finds some room. To the 40, to the 30, inside the 20. Travis Hunter stretching. And not quite there. Just a couple of yards short. Carolina with the big plays on the ground. Miami was ideal. Spoken like a head coach. Chief Chizik. You win the game and then you teach. And Travis Hunter shedding Carolina defenders for a first down run.
I'm glad you brought that up.
This time it's Palmer. To the field, lower the shoulder pads inside the five down to the three.
Seen a lot of those shots down the field, a lot of that based on coverage.
Screen. Travis Homer. It's a couple of blocks.
Rozier gives it to Homer. Travis Homer down the sideline. Rozier, the screen for Homer. Travis Homer again.